Right now, Raleigh police are looking for a suspect in connection with a stabbing on a GoRaleigh bus. Officers were called to the intersection of South Wilmington Street and Chapinoak Road shortly after 1 this afternoon. The suspect at that point was already gone, though. The victim was taken to the hospital, and we're told he is expected to recover.